Yes, she's playing guitar for me, okay. And I'm singing.
Are you, but of the two of you, you're the singer in the family?
We both sing, actually. Uh-huh. I do pop, R&B, she does country, but she's just here to be some good support.
You deferred the opportunity to audition to Sis here. That's
today is Taryn's day. I had a dream. We were. I'm originally from New Jersey, born and raised, but my sister packed up and moved to Nashville to help me follow my dreams and pursue what I love to do. I'm feeling good. Well, I'm glad I can be here to help you. And I'm just excited to be in there with you. Sister here is a feeling like no other. She helps with my nerves because I always know I have my best friend right there beside me.
You work so hard and I'm so proud of you no matter what happens going through that door, okay? I love you.
I'm just gonna step back and watch her spread her wings for the first time, which is gonna be a special moment, and I'm just excited for her. Really good.
Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Taryn. I'm 17. I'm originally from New Jersey, but I've been in Nashville for about 4 years.
And who do you have with you here?
This is my sister.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? She's playing guitar for me.
So what do you do for a living?
I sing at the airport.
In Nashville?
Yes.
Sweet.
How do you do that?
Little cafe. I have to go through security every time, so that's kind of annoying.
Oh, so you sing it, so you can sing it. Oh, that's right.
Right, there a little bar?
This is Nashville. Yeah, okay, this is Nashville.
See, Lionel flies private.
He's like, what does an airport look like these days? Since the
I do know what an airport looks like. Thank you very much.
Have you heard my public service announcements on the PA? Welcome to BNA. Nashville International Airport.
This is Luke Bryan.
If you see baggage laying around, please.
You did that?
We all do it. It's Nashville.
Oh.
What are you going to sing for us?
Masterpiece by Jesse J.
Ah, oh, very
cool.
Good.
Wow.
Uphill battle. I look good when I climb. I'm ferocious, precocious. I get braggadocious. I'm not going to stop. I like the view from the top. You talk that blah, blah, that la, la, that brah, rah. And I'm so done.
Fantastic.
Good job.
Bring that attitude to the table, my dear.
They've never whispered. I don't know what they're doing. They leave me out of all the good stuff.
That happens with my family. I get left out of everything.
Wait. So, you all sing together?
We have, what, yes.
Taryn, I'm still trying to find who you are as a pop artist. But I see more of an artist in you, Payton. Taryn, I think you could use a couple more years under your belt. So I'm gonna say a not yet, a no from me.
I'm kind of excited to see you blossom, where it goes to. I'm a yes with you. Luke?
Taryn?
Awesome. That could have been disastrous.
We're sisters. We're always going to be there for each other, but I'm always down for some competition.
So Taryn and Payton both get to step into the spotlight. And the only one left in the shadows.